paano mo nagawa sa akin to, paano mo nagawang oras ko'y sayangin, yung mga ganon, habang paano ka nagiging masaya, mga ganon. Sabi ko, pinlay ko, sabi ko, ay, nakaka-relate ako, sabi ko, sabi ng mga viewers, kanino? Sabi ko, dun sa nangutang sa akin, tapos hindi nagbayad, paano mo sinayang yung oras ko, paano mo ginawa sa akin to, mga ganon.
It's coming.
Wait nga, paano ba to? Paano? Alam ko na yung katawit, hindi ko pa-play yung tugtog, alam ko lang yung, I'm gonna search for the lyrics lang. Kaya,
paano mo kaya na kaya nang gawin sa akin? Paano?
Wait, lang sino search ko. Buisit na to eh.
Ba't mo kailangan i-search? Dapat nakasave na yan.
Hindi. Lyrics. Nasa Spotify na siya eh. Paano ba tayo umabot dito?
Nagsawa na lang. No?
Kaya hindi kumanta ka din. Itong sige, nakikain-kain lang dyan eh.
Siyempre. Ano nila, party nila to eh. Tayo nga na nakikain.
I'm paying for some of this, so
I'm entertaining also. Magbalot kayo ng ulam, padala niyo sa akin. Pakibalot na lang. May Tupperware ba dyan?
Wala
kami talaga. Katie, nagka-campaign ka ngayon?
Yeah.
You're live?
No, kanina.
Okay, perfect. You're campaigning for bronze.
Yeah.
Pag ko na mag-campaign, no? Nakakapag pala mag-campaign. Oh, wait lang. Gusto ko tayo muna yung paano. Alam mo yon, KD.
Yeah, I know.
Oh. I'll always be there in your heart. Ay, iba pala yon. In your heart. Oh.
That's my song.
Dapat i-mash up natin. Paano ba tayo umabot dito in your heart? Diba? Paano ba tayo umabot dito? In your heart. May nagko-comment dito. Wala daw ako sa tono. Eh ano naman?
Eh ano naman ngayon?
Bakit? The voice ba to? Kasi alam ko Kumo to eh. So hindi naman ako na-inform. Wait lang, cute. KD, ayusin mo yung buhok mo. Ang gulo. Ihawi mo dito.
Ayan.
Wait lang. Okay, guys. Kung meron kayong mga questions para sa kanilang dalawa, you can tag me on Twitter. Tapos babasahin natin. Kunyari, kailan kayo huling naligo? Ganyan.
Oh, I'm so proud.
Kailan kayo huling nautot? Mga ganon. Wait. How do you call each other? How do you address each other? Like by first name?
Ako, tinatawag ko siyang KD.
Yeah, he's called Lex.
Ah, talaga? Charmaine? Wait. Guys, alam nyo, kung gusto nyo pa ng ano, Ano?
Ayoko namin mawala.
Ano ba yan? Naklingin mo naman. Wala ka ng ka-text nun kapag wala ako.
Fine.
Masaya ba akong ka-text? Kayo yung textmates kami. Textmates kami.
Yeah, I know.
Nakikita niya, lagi yan nakatingin sa cellphone ko.
Ay, bakit?
Nakikita ko na lang yung mata niya, nakaganon.
Curious, I'm curious.
Okay, may nagtanong. May nagtanong. Kailan kayo huling naligo?
Kanina nga.
Kanina.
Where?
Hindi ba mukha?
Hindi. Okay, next.
Oh, next. Okay.
The audacity of this biatch.
Okay. Wait lang. At wala pa nagtutweet sa akin. Guys, mag-tweet na kayo. Naka-ready na akong magbasa ng notifications. Pwede mga anonymous requests yan, mga ganon. Wait lang. Okay, di paano yung chorus ng sa In Your Heart?
It just repeats like 2 times. In your heart.
I'll be right there. Something.
Can you move away from the frame a little? You're too close to the lens. Okay. Can you sing it?
I don't think I can.
Why?
For some reasons.
Are you...
We're not allowed to sing.
He can't sing it, but... Ah! Lumayo kayo sa frame. Lapit nyo kaya.
nandito na lang, nakapatong kasi yung cellphone ko.
Yeah.
Oo nga, pero mas okay yan kasi nakaganyan kayo sa frame, me.
Social distancing.
Umaano talaga kami, lumalapit kami by habit.
Bakit?
Hindi ko alam.
Lex, ano raw reaction mo na meron doon silang ginawang Just Lex na bodies? Just Lex bodies.
I love it.
Di ba, I love it also.
I am living.
KD, how? Kung magagalit sa akin, ha?
Yeah.
Ah! alam mo, Just Lex talaga endgame na ito, eh.
Ay, hindi. May endgame na akong iba, eh.
Sino?
Shania! Shy likes endgame.
Ano? Wait, okay. Excited na ba kayo sa FanCon?
Of course.
What are we going to expect in the FanCon?
Landian.
Ano?
Okay.
Me live to. Hindi na natin ito ma-edit.
Hindi yun kasi yung sabi ng mga fans. Yun kasi yung sinasagot nila na magla-live lang daw kami para maglandian.
But true.
Okay. Yun nga.
Let's. Sabi ni Joy Menao, paki-ask naman wallpaper ni Alexa Ilacan, ni at Alexa Ilacan.
Pansit Canton.
She can't reveal din kasi she's on her phone. Oh, but Pansit Canton, okay, next.
Pero ito yung lock screen ko.
I love you to the moon and back. Wow, napaka groundbreaking.
Hindi ko malagay napaka... yung phone.
Next. May meaning ba yung pag-dance nila nung New Year's Eve? Kinilig ba si Katie nun?
Ano? 2 years age? Ano?
May meaning na ba yung pag-dance nila nung New Year's Eve? Kinilig ba si Katie nun? Okay, fine.
Ano? New Year's? Ano?
Maybe dance for like New Year's.
May meaning na daw ba yung pag-dance yun nung New Year's Eve?
Remember when we had it. Wait, ang lapit natin.
Lumayo nga kayo.
Di ba when we saw fireworks?
Yeah.
House?
Yeah, it's in the house.
Ah, yeah, that one.
Did it mean anything though?
Oh, you answer. You dance with me.
For me, yeah, it did mean something. It did mean something.
Oh! It means something. It means something. Oo. So, ano, KD, hindi siya meaningless.
Of course.
Oo. It's meaningful. Oh, ang talino. Meaningless, meaningful. Naisip ko yon. Okay. Wait. Ano daw reaction ni KD doon sa toxic dance ni Lex?
Mahusay.
Perfect. Perfect. May mga pagano, no?
Pero mas mahusay ka.
Gano. Me, gano, no? Me, ganyan, no?
Iba. Iba yung Justin.
Iba yung Justin.
Kailangan medyo, ano eh. Lex, masyado, hindi ka kasi gaano magaling doon. So, I'll teach you. So,
yun yung best ko, eh.
Ganon. Wait. Wait. Kapag, sabi, ask KD Lex, kapag sa cheeks ba kinis, not as a friend ba?
Ako, hindi. As a friend, pwede. Depende. Pwede. Kasi sa cheeks ko eh.
Depende.
Like ako, okay.
Oh.
Ano lang, like, kunyari kay Kyle, kay Darren, yeah. Ganun. Okay lang, wala lang.
Ano ba yung mga ano?
May issue kayo or something, I don't know.
hanggang sabi ni Tiny Amor, hanggang kailan nyo kami papakiligin? Ha 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 ha, period.
Hanggang sa gusto nyo.
Ah!
Okay.
Okay. Ano ba to? Oh, wait, lang yung ibang tanong ini-skip ko on purpose kasi wala silang kwenta. Charing. Hindi yung mga ibang tanong, hindi naman katanong-tanong sa live. Okay. What is the best thing about each other? What's the best thing about KD and what's the best thing about Alexa?
Okay, best thing about Alexa is that she's understanding, super understanding. And super caring. Actually, everything about her is the best.
Okay, what's the best thing about KD? Ay, oy, may po ganun? What's the best thing about Alex? Ay, what's the best thing about KD?
For me, yung pagiging honest niya. Yung honesty niya.
Oo. Ano pa?
Tsaka yung pagiging open niya sa communication.
Communicator pala yun.
Cellphone siya.
I communicate.
Diba? Okay. Wait lang. Naghanap ako ng mga tanong. Wait, there we go. Wait, I'm looking for. Okay. What did you guys feel when you became an official love team?
Excited.
You, Lex.
Ganun din, excited din. Happy, syempre, happy.
Love team on and off cam. No. No, okay. You know what? Forget about my question.
Thank you for the answer.
Wait lang. Wait, our viewers are forgetting. Lex, KD, can you remind them about the gifts that I'm looking
guys,
for?
Guys, please drop lots of confessions and recording Maleta and Task.